So today's vlog is sponsored by ThredUp, and I'm sure a lot of you already know what ThredUp is, but if you don't, it's an online consignment store where they sell used clothes and they find new homes for them. And they want to normalize this new generation of shoppers to think of secondhand first, which I think is really cool. So I picked out a few things from ThredUp, and it was really easy because all you had to do was like put in brands that you really like, or you could do it by style. So it's really easy to search for specific things if you're looking for something specific. For example, I found the super cute Sandy Liang dress on there. I feel really lucky because I love my Sandy Liang. So this is one of them. But I am really happy to have a few new pieces added to my wardrobe because I don't want to be pulling from Jenny's closet anymore. Sorry, Jenny. So I have a few more pieces that I can like rotate throughout what I already have brought with me, and I'll show you how I style them. Okay, so I got the super pretty Sandy Liang ruffle dress, and I ended up styling it with these chunky loafers that I also found on ThredUp that are really cute and they're lightweight, so I know they're gonna be easy to take back home. So this top is a super cute Rachel Comey top that I've actually never seen before. It's this like denim chambray shirt, and I just styled it with my Ben Davis pants and some Docs. Then I found this adorable striped shirt. This is just a Levi's t-shirt that I found, and I'm such a sucker for stripes, so I know I'm gonna wear this a bunch. And the cute little cardigan that I found is a 3/4 length sleeve. It has cute little buttons, and this you could wear over anything, or you could even button it all the way up and wear it as like its own thing, like its own top. So yeah, it's super versatile, it's super comfy and soft, and I've been wanting a red cardigan for a really long time, so I'm super happy to have this one. Oh, and I do have a 30% off promo code for you guys. It's Madeline, and I'll leave it on screen and in the description box, but it's 30% off of your first order, and it's good until the end of the year. We just left this Mexican place in Crown Heights, and it had a lot of vegan options. And then we're going to a comedy club.
Is it a comedy club? Yeah. It's something of the sort.
What is it called?
Yeah, I guess it would be like a indie comedy club.
We're going to a comedy place. We're going to watch Thomas do stand-up.
Do stand-up.
Your mask on. So that should be fun. And then Natasha's gonna come too. Sponsoring this video. If you would like 30% off of your first order, use code Madeline. It expires at the end of the year.